Learn everything you can, anytime you can, from anyone you can. There will always come a time when you will be grateful you did. Good morning, Namaskar and Sat Sri Akal. Let's learn spellings of new words. Our lesson is animals reproduction and our today's topic is other eggling animals. And our first word for today is twisted. Let's spell it out. T-W-I-S-T-E-D. Twisted. Let's repeat it. T-W-I-S-T-E-D. Twisted. Twisted means coiled or curled. Our next word is clazy. Let's spell it out. C-H-A-L-A-Z-A-E. Clazy. Let's repeat it. C-H-A-L-A-Z-A-E. Clazy. Clazy are two twisted cords joining the yolk to the end of the shell. Our next word is jelly. Let's spell it out. J-E-L-L-Y, jelly. Let's repeat it. J-E-L-L-Y, jelly. Jelly is a sticky substance. Our next word is albumen. Let's spell it out. A-L-B-U-M-E-N. Albumen. Let's repeat it. A-L-B-U-M-E-N. Albumen. Albumen is egg white that is rich in protein. Our next word is embryo. Let's spell it out. E-M-B-R-Y-O. Embryo. Let's repeat it. E-M-B-R-Y-O. Embryo. Embryo is an unborn chick. Thank you and have a nice day.